Hey guys, welcome back to RMK Reactions. My name is Miles and I am one third of RMK, and we got a new song for you today. So let's get excited. Oh yeah. So today we're going to listen to a song, and the song is called Epic and the band is called Faith No More. So let's get into it, guys. But before we continue, let me just let you guys know that we do videos and reactions like this all the time. So if you guys have any requests, let us know in the comment section. We'll try to react to the videos that you guys requested. Okay? All right. So let's continue, guys. I don't know when the song came out, but I think it's interesting how the guy sounds like he's rapping on this on the song. So I'm assuming the song came out in the 80s because he kind of sounds like he's rapping like an 80s style rap in the song. But yeah, let's continue. Interesting. It's very interesting.
Thank you.
All right, guys, let's talk about it. So, Faith No More. Man, that was a pretty bad song, my opinion, of course. I didn't really like it. I didn't really like it at all. I felt like and it's crazy. I have an ironic observation about this song, which I think is like kind of crazy, cuz when I hear the style of the song, you hear the guy kind of rapping, and because I like kind of rap song, or I like rock songs where they're rapping on the rock style song. I think that's pretty cool, like rapping over the instruments of a band. But I don't know. I just felt like the way they did it, I don't think they just did it right. And it's crazy because I feel like this band came out in the 80s, right? But there's a lot of bands that I'm a fan of that actually kind of sound kind of like this, but like 10 times better. Like they tried the same thing, but figured it out a different way. You know, like Rage Against the Machine, you know, even Kid Rock, some of Kid Rock's older stuff, or like Sum 41, you know, those bands, you know, when they're rapping on the songs, it kind of sounds like they took the style from Faith No More and just made it better. You know what I mean? That's what I feel like. But, you know, I just felt like the hook was weak. It was didn't sound good. It didn't sound good to the ear. I felt like the lyrics didn't really match the music. What I did like about the song, though, was the solo. I thought there was two solos. The first one, it was kind of boring, but then towards the end of guitar, you know, he started shredding, started to pick up. And then the second solo, I thought it was good how they – I thought it was cool how they ended the song, you know, with the piano playing at the end. I thought that was really cool. But other than that, I don't think it's a good song. The solos were good. You know, I thought the rapping was cool in the song. It's just – it just didn't really mesh well. So I would give this one a 5 out of 10. 5 out of 10. Okay. And again, this is my opinion. If you guys have any other comments, or if you guys want to request any other songs that might do this band justice, let us know in the comment section. Because I was pretty disappointed with what I heard as far as, you know, this song. I haven't heard any of their other music, but this song, yeah, I'm not a fan of it. But if you guys have any other songs that you would want me to react to, let us know in the comment section, okay? Because we like listening to good music, okay? Good music, all right? All right, guys, we're out. Thanks.